For easier handling of the motor, position it on a suitable workbench. Now open the terminal box. Loosen the brake cables from the rectifier by loosening the screws holding them in place. And remove the cables from the cable gland. Remove the fan cover and fan. Next, cut the cable ties which attach the cable to the fin. Remove the screws holding the brake coils in place. You can now take off the brake coil. And the brake disc. Now assemble the new brake disc. Grease the splined hub with vacuum grease at 3 points on the splined hub. Now slide the brake disc onto the brake hub. Push the brake over the rotor shaft and mount it with screws to the end shield. Check air gap with feeler gauge. Make sure to use the right distance listed on the NORD website. If air gap needs to be adjusted, loosen fixing screws and adjust air gap accordingly. Once proper air gap is set, tighten fixing screws to appropriate torque listed in the user manual. Prepare brake for wiring. Cut the wires from the new brake to the correct length and strip the end off the wire. Now crimp the correctly sized cable and ferrules to the cable. Reinsert the brake cable into the cable gland. Reconnect the cables to the rectifier according to the wiring diagram shown in the terminal box cover. Tie the cable to the fin with cable ties and mounting the fan and the fan cover. Close the terminal box again.